I am living in this community. And about 3 months ago, saw one of our men starting this work here. And when the work is started, we are coming here to see what is happening. The work is getting faster, in which we thought it was supposed not to be fast like that. But when we come, we were told that Lagos State engineer is here, federal engineer is here, and the engineer to the building also are here. So far the 3 engineers were there, our fear was laid off. So we are trying to work going, but about 3 days ago, we started moving. This afternoon,
Musbe,
just something about 3:30 to 4, between 3:30 and 4, 1:30 and 2. It is quarter to 2 exact, because we want to go afternoon prayer. We just saw the building coming down one side. It does not sink. It was coming by one side. That is all we saw. Everybody came here. Then, as a neighborhood watchman, I started calling my people, calling the people, calling everybody. But all were here, and they have been rescuing people since then. I didn't.
So how many people have been rescued so far?
It's up to 18 now.
Do you know what the building was meant for? The building, what were they building it for?
I don't know what they were.
How long did they build
it? It's just about 3 months, 3 or 4 months ago.
They started building 3 or 4 months.
Yes. And they finished the roof yesterday.
The roofing was finished yesterday. Huh? So how